Okay, so I went inside the post office and I bought this, but I think I made a mistake. I don't know, I hope this one is not too long. I'm going to use this to power up my GoPro. This is $20 and it's 10,000 milliampere hour. Okay, we are home. I will prepare first our meal, my meal. And it's going to be this one, the leftover from yesterday. If you see this yesterday, this is the one. I'll just make it hot and add one egg. Broken. And I'm now reheating the rice. Also leftover from yesterday. And we are now going to unbox this. So this is $20, 10,000 milliampere hour. Is that right? Yeah, good size. And also it is powered by it is using USB-C. This is it now. And I don't feel like it's enough, so I also tried the one egg. And this is my meal, and the time now is 4 o'clock. Good afternoon, guys. Yeah, we're going home now. And today I finished at 2 o'clock. Today is just right. Not very busy. Just smooth. We did 168. We're going to buy fish and chips. And this is what I got. I bought a sunblock. And water. And I'm waiting for fish and chips. And it costs $17, all of them. Yeah, there are some people that are doing the kite surfing. You see that kite? Yeah, that's what they do today because it's windy. And this time we're just going to do some pull-ups. That's it, I'm lazy. Good afternoon. show. There are many people here this time again. Okay, we are home and it's already 3:20. I'm going to do my laundry. I'm still a little bit full, so we're just going to have a coffee this time. Oh, when we are getting old, we are becoming more conscious about our food, the food that we are taking, the peeling that we are peeling. I think that's normal. Okay, I just put my laundry outside. All the white, my chef's jacket and some t-shirt, white t-shirt, and my undershirts. Yeah, and it is now 4:35. Hungry again, that's why I'm cooking the rice. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, I'm also going to to put this. This is dim sum shumai, 9 to 11 pieces. This is just $2.50 in Woolworth. Yeah, regular price is $5. Put it there like that. But yeah, before I was using the steamer, the one that is on top of this, but yeah, it's an additional thing that need to be washed. So that one will be cooked in 15 minutes and I will be eating. The time now is 5:25. The sunset is going to be at 7:30, something like that. At 6 o'clock, I will go inside to watch the news. Yo, good morning guys. Yeah, the time now is 5:45 and my duty today is 6 o'clock. Yeah, I dropped by here because I noticed that yeah, the sky is colored pink, orange, reddish, something like that. Yeah, the sun is rising on that side, but we're not going to see it because it is cloudy all around here. Yeah, I will see you later. And this is how it is now. Yeah, there was a rain this when I was working, there was a rain. Yeah, good thing it is stopped at a little bit at the moment. Actually there are some droplets, but it's all right. And I'm going to meet one person today. He is playing golf somewhere in Tanelba Bay, a little bit far from here, but I think he's staying in the one of the hotel in Shoal Bay. So yeah, I will be just going to check the message and then I'm going to meet them or him. Okay, we go. But because it is raining, I don't think they are able to play golf today. For sure, no. Yeah, it's been raining since morning. We are not going to do some pull-ups today because, yeah, it's wet. Doctor, keep smiling. shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for. In good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. Okay, we're going home straight. We're not going to the town center. There's only you in my life. The only thing is my first love. Your every breath. Our life has just begun. Okay, we are now home and it's almost 3 o'clock. I'm now hungry, and what we are going to eat today is the leftover from yesterday. Yeah, this one, the rice with the look at that. The rice with the siomai, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces. We're just going to reheat that. And I don't know. And I will be waiting for the call of Mr. Chris.